So some bad news for bacon lovers. Your favorite breakfast food could end up being a contributor to cancer.
Yeah, The Guardian just published a study confirming the results from a report that was released in 2015. The World Health Organization found eating a few pieces of bacon a day over a lifetime increases the risk of getting colon cancer by 18%. The Guardian adding consuming processed meats actually causes an additional 34,000 cancer-related deaths worldwide each year.